Good to see you guys again. Today we're gonna play one of a classic, an all-time favorite. Yes, an all-time favorite game that I've been playing for like 20 plus years. And let me show you what I'm talking about. That's right, Phantasy Star Online. It's got to be up there. It's top 2, 3, 4, or 5. It's so many memories. Complete in box, as you can see. See that? Complete in box. And, you know, this is a lifer right here. Definitely keeping this forever. And, let's get to it. Meet me over there at the station. Alright folks, here we go. We're back. We're at the station. So now we're gonna play some PSO. I'm gonna use one of my characters I created years and years and years and years and years ago, that is still here. Let me tell you, talk to you about something right quick. I got it right here with me. Right here. See this thing right here? This is the an official memory card, right? Now, why am I talking about this thing right here? It's because this memory card right here, OEM, Nintendo GameCube memory card, it let me down. Now, why did it let me down? It's because of I had more characters than what you will see when we play PSO. And one day, it completely just, for some reason, got corrupted. And I lost three of my characters, or three or maybe two. I think I had two, for sure. My brother had one, my other friend had one. So, it's gone, you know. So that was devastating. Because I used to play the heck out of this game, I tell you. Every day, you couldn't get me off this game, you know. So luckily, you know, we still got, I got a couple more characters with an aftermarket memory card that's still going to this day, 20 something plus years, 19, 18 plus years, something like that. So this right here is, if you can see it, this is my other memory card. Characters, you can see, if you can see it right there, I got it on the screen, and that's the one that's been wiped out. So, but if you go to my other channel, you'll see I was using my main character, my Ranger Striker, right? So I was using him, you know what I'm saying, Hunter, my favorite character. And my brother had a Force, and he's got a he had other characters too and all that, but it's just been wiped out, dog. So I had a Force too, so I was always competing with my bro, because I had a Foe Newman, and he had a, I gotta figure out, I can't remember, Lacasse, I think that's what it's called. Maybe it's not Lacasse or something like that, but Honeyworld, I think that's what it is. A Force, you know what I'm saying, and it all got wiped out, you know what I mean? So we couldn't compete with one another, you know what I'm saying? And two-player battle and everything like that. Anyway, enough of me talking. Let's just get into the game, shall we? So that's my character. That's my brother's character right here. I know you probably haven't seen him, you know, on the channel as far as gameplay, because my brother don't even play it no more, you know what I mean? This is one of my characters right here, and this is one of my friend's characters right here. So we're gonna pick Last Slash, and we're gonna go to Ultimate, and we're going to go to the mines today. That's right, we're going to the mines. So just a couple of things before we head into the mines. You know, the reason why I dropped that money right there is because if you was to lose your life or something like that, die, what have you, you will lose all your money. So if you're on Ultimate or any level and you think these sponsors are overpowered, you know what I mean, you don't want to risk losing your money, just drop it off here. It will always be here. Make sure you pick it back up as well. And also, the screen, I'm in the middle, not the middle, but the middle left, you know what I'm saying? So when I'm doing gameplays like this, I want to make sure you guys see either on the most HUD, as you can see. You know, I don't want nothing being interfered or blocked. So that's why, you would normally see people in the bottom right, left, top, left, top, right. But we're going to be like in the middle left because there's nothing there, that will, that you won't see, So yeah. All right, man, let's get to this.
Thank you.
Alright, that's it. Beat the mines with no problem. Easy run through. Easy, man. Once you like almost 135, that is. But yeah, man. Let's go back home right quick. Folks, that concludes our gameplay of Fanster Online. I hope you enjoyed it. I wish, you know, I had more characters to show you, but like I said earlier in the video, you know, this sucker right here, this OEM memory card, for some reason got corrupted, so I can't be able to show you the other characters. But however, if you go to my old station, you can check out my Ranger, aka Striker. You know what I'm saying? I got plenty of gameplay footage of him there, so sucks, you know what I'm saying, but that's just how it goes, you know. But whatever, what are you gonna do? Anyway, like I said, one of my all-time favorite games right here, all-time favorite games, and yeah, definitely gonna keep this, you know, for life, period. No ifs, ands, or buts. This is a lifer right here. So thank you guys for joining, and I'll definitely catch you in the next one for sure. All right, man.